Hi, it's Jeffrey Benson here. If you're new to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe, like, turn on post notifications.
Remember to share with friends and your loved ones. Forex actually entails 3 quadrants in Forex. Number one is the strategy. Strategy actually means your trading system. This is just 10% of the whole quadrant. Why 30% is the managerial courses? Why 60% is the psychology? So what that simply means is a lot of people, they focus their energy, most especially newbie traders, they focus their energy on learning strategies upon strategy. So my great advice to you is to make sure you stick to one strategy, because it's just 10% of the whole quadrant. Stuff that actually make more sense that you should be focusing your energy on, which is a continuum in the Forex market, is the psychology, because it's 60% of the whole stock, while 30% is the managerial courses, where we have money management, trade management, and risk management.
So why Forex traders fail in the Forex market? Number one is education. If there is one thing that I wanted to learn, I was told before I get into Forex, it was to focus and to remove the dollar sign.
So the advice is focus on education as you come into the Forex market. Now, we all as human beings, we have this urge to make money fast. We always have this get-rich-quick scheme mindset. So as a Forex trader, you want to get rid of that as fast as possible. So what our advice is, you get into any of these Forex learning organizations.